Go! Yeah, let's get this commentary in halfway through the set, possibly. Who's what's the deal with Playtron, by the way?
Oh, it's the NJQR guys. Little startup they have.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yep. Ugh.
We got Steel Six on there, we got Anko, and we got the...
Yeah, Steel Six finally got a freaking website and a logo and stuff. It only took them like a year. Literally.
Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking the other day, it's been over a year since you hopped on EMG.
Oh, yeah. I guess that's been... Yeah, jeez.
Because you made the top 10 for 2015 on EMG.
That's right. Jeez. Oh, jeez. I feel like half of Sunflower stocks haven't been SDs.
Yeah, I mean, it's the life of like an early level, like, you know, like mid-level Yoshi. It's easy to drop stocks with mistakes like that at DJC. I don't know what Daniel's saving that charge shot for. I don't feel like he really...
For the last hit.
I think he needs it.
Maybe he wants to do the combo I was talking about.
Is it what, Samus on Yoshi?
Well, I don't know. Just I want Samus to do a back air
nice fairy.
Into the side of the stage, and then a charge shot into the side of the stage, and then a down air.
Interesting. All right, he just used it as a ledge hop option instead. Instead of something cool. Yeah. Oh.
Oh wow.
Yeah, everyone quit your fun, please. So, alright, Daniel only up a stock now. Sunflower, his super armor's pretty much like. I think Daniel could break it with at least one option now. Maybe back there. You can just grab him now.
Grab.
Oh, wow, I didn't think that. Yeah, I really thought he missed that. Alright, and that's a 2-0 for Daniel going Samus against Sunflower.